exactly what each parent does not want to see.
The Suffolk County DA talks about alleged serious crimes on one of these school buses against a 9-year-old boy with autism who can't speak, but also not wanting to be seen. Some of the adults accused of carrying out those crimes. Still, prosecutors made sure that bus matron Aga Roberts, charged with 7 counts of endangering a disabled person, was visible.
There are several incidents in which Roberts can be seen kicking the victim. Roberts is also seen on the video bending the child's toes backwards, causing the child to cry out in pain.
Also charged, bus matron Anaris Contreras and bus driver James LaGreca.
On multiple occasions, both Roberts and Contreras would also use the victim's own hand to slap the victim in his face. On one occasion, the victim removed the shoe and threw it at LaGreca. LaGreca picked up the shoe and threw it back at the child.
On some days after the boy got home from Massera Learning Center, his father thought something was wrong, and the DA says the dad contacted the school. It called the bus company, which in turn contacted prosecutors and provided onboard surveillance video. The bus matrons did not speak today. The bus driver did through his attorney.
He has his own special needs grandchild that he's helped raise. So LaGreca maintains his innocence.
As someone who was a therapist to an autistic child, I can tell you it's not easy. But don't put yourself in a position where you're entrusted with the safety of a child and then violate that trust.
If any of these three are found guilty, they face up to 28 years in prison. Reporting from West Islip, I'm James Ford, Pix 11 News.